applause. This is the first launch, the Pat Bank program. Louder, ladies, louder. We have slogged hard for this program. And we have pledged to take it further. Will you? Answer me. Will you? We request Ms.
Thank you, ma'am.
We request Ms. Simi Dhamija to share her kind views over here.
First of all, I want to say thank you for inviting me for this and making part of this, me part noble cause. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Shalini. Thanks each one of you. Now, I'll just go back and say in my childhood, I used to think about the story, and at the end of the story, there was a line which used to say, and they lived happily ever after. But was it really true? So I actually used to believe in it for some time. When I grew up, I realized, maybe there is a change there. But then what is really a happiness about? And what is it really? When I started thinking, to me, happiness is only two things. Am I really joyful? And do I really see a meaningful life? So I would say around a year back, Arun just called me and said he wants to talk to me about an idea. And when he discussed about it, I was like, okay. He said, I want to talk and work on a pride and happiness of women. I was like, oh. So a bit skeptical, but I was like thinking, is he going to open an ashram where is about all the females will be there and all of those kind of things. But because the cause was noble, so I encouraged him. I wasn't aware that it is really, really possible. And then see, after 9 months, where are we? It's great. So the team has really shown where there is a will, there is a way. So thank you, and it's great. I'm really proud of this entire team. You're doing a great cause. Happiness and health really go together. And I hope you would agree with me. They really, really go together. And Kathy has shared with us the figures and facts which are really, really staring at us. Even after 70 years of independence, are these facts really true? But unfortunately, yes, they are really true. And it's a lot of organizations are doing something about it, which is what she also shared with us. But still these facts are this way. So I would say that a unique concept, an innovation which this team has brought up, I think is really great, and I'm sure it's going to help us change these figures and facts and bring a healthy woman for India. And why only India? Why not the world? So I would say, I'm over here representing my organization. My organization, Tech Mahindra, has always worked for a cause, social cause, and I'm going to basically support this, and I request all other organizations, corporates and industries to come forward and support, because this entire journey is not possible just by one team or just by one person. Yes, this team has taken an effort and we have to support it. In the end, I just want to say, I will.